Long story short, I had to get a greeting card. It was Sunday, 5:30 p.m. I was in my villa watching an amazing movie. I love movies. I got a notification. It was George Lopez's birthday. I remembered I had dinner at 7 with George Lopez for his birthday before he leaves for Spain. Great. I took out his presents, a CD, some chocolates, a greeting card, maybe no greeting card. I checked my pockets. I checked my suitcase. I checked under the ottoman, which is a weird word. Nothing. I thought about everywhere I've been today. The pool, the lobby, the recording studio, the place where I bumped into those fans.
Hey, are you Michael Bolton?
Did you really shoot in the Caribbean?
Oh, I love the Caribbean. I mean, the atmosphere there is just absolutely euphoric.
No, hey, Michael Bolton?
Sir, excuse me?
I realized I had to get another greeting card. It was 6:15. I got dressed. I grabbed the present. I left my villa. I didn't want to be recognized, so I put on my sunglasses and my hat. But a woman recognized me. She said,
"Are you Michael Bolton?"
I said,
"Yes."
She said,
"Can I have an autograph made out to Karen?"
I gave her an autograph made out to Karen. She smiled. I smiled. Then I heard,
"Michael Bolton!"
So I bolted to the parking garage. I got in the car. I said,
"Take me to the store."
So we started driving to the store. I was hungry, so I ate a chocolate. George Lopez won't notice. It was 6:30. I went into the store. The security guard asked,
"Are you Michael Bolton?"
I said,
"Yes."
The cashier asked,
"Are you Michael Bolton?"
I said,
"Yes."
The guy on the ladder asked,
"Are you Michael Jordan?"
I said,
"Nope."
I looked for the greeting card. I found the greeting card. I looked for my greeting card, but they didn't have my greeting card. Damn, they must be popular. Then I heard,
"There he is! Michael Bolton! Michael Bolton!
So I bolted back to the car. I got in the car. It was 6:47. I gave up. I said,
"Take me to the restaurant."
We started driving to the restaurant. I was hungry, so I ate a chocolate. George Lopez won't notice. I got to the restaurant. Before the hostess could ask, I said,
"Yes, I'm Michael Bolton."
She led me to my table. I sat at my table. It was 7:06. I waited for George Lopez. 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 30 minutes. The waiter asked,
"Would you like something to eat?"
So I said, "No, thanks." But I did want something to eat, so I ate the rest of the chocolates. George Lopez will probably notice. I decided to call him. He answered from Spain. He said,
"Hey, Michael."
I said, "Where are you? Didn't we say 7? But he said,
"Yeah, we did. 7 a.m. for breakfast."
I checked my calendar. It did say 7 a.m. for breakfast. I asked,
"Why didn't you call me?"
He said,
"I called you like 12 times.
I checked my missed calls. There were 12. I must have slept through them.
You almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow.
I said, "My bad. I must have slept through them. Happy birthday anyway." He said,
"No worries, but you still owe me a card."
I hung up. I felt bad. So I sent him an e-card of me singing, personalized to George.
"Oh, George, it's been well worth the wait. It's the 23rd day of April.
Today is your birthday. Happy birthday. This is the very best day of the year."
That made me feel better. But then,
like a long
what do you want?
We just want to tell you that we found your card. You dropped it.
Oh, also, could you sign this? Make it out to Tommy, Joe, and Bernard?
Please.
Long story short, I had to get a greeting card.
Huge shout out to American Greetings for making the episode possible. If you would like a birthday card with Michael Bolton's face on it or a personalized e-card, click on the link below.
And secondly, big thanks to Michael Bolton himself. Check his stuff out in the description below. Also, huge thanks to George Lopez for being a part of this project. Guys, it's his birthday today.
What?
For real.
Happy birthday! For more episodes of Long Story Short, be sure to subscribe to Almost Cool and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
That's all for now, folks.